Well, what's going on, folks? It's bright. Well, it ain't bright. It's early in the morning. It's far from bright. It's cloudy. It's overcast. It's rainy. Well, it's not really rainy. It's just misty. And we out here fishing.
Whiskey drinking SOB. If you don't like that, then you won't like me. I'm an outlaw. I said I'm an outlaw.
Hopefully, I'll get 2 fish sessions in today. Planning on doing one now and one later on this evening at a different lake. They seem to be feeding. If they'll be biting what I'm throwing, that's great. There's fish pretty much jumping everywhere. We got a fish. Ooh, it's a good one too. Keep them pinned. Keep them pinned. Keep them coming. Keep them coming. Well, come on. Ooh, it's a damn good one. Heck yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So here he is. It's a good damn fish. Really good fish. Probably the best one I've caught out this place. Get him scaled. Scaling at 3.9. Heck yes. That's a bad bitch right there. Get another picture. And we're gonna come over here for the release, I guess. Damn, ending up in the mud trying to do the release. Come on. Take off, big boy. Watch him swim away. Nice and slow. Heck yeah. That makes up for the one that I lost yesterday. That's for damn sure. All right, give me a minute to gain my composure, folks.